In-depth coverage of the top stories and breaking news when it happens. News Radio 1080 KRLD.
Well, the State Fair of Texas is officially over, but the fairgrounds still teeming with people today on a very important mission.
I always say this is my favorite day of the fair.
Christi Erpillo with Fernie's Funnel Cakes has spent the past 24 days dishing out delicious food to fair guests. She's spending today donating what's left over to homeless shelters and nonprofits.
We have banded together as concessionaires and we all donate our leftover items.
This is the sixth year concessionaires have come together to donate food as part of the State Fair Cares Initiative.
We can do a lot besides just come up with crazy fried food recipes.
Cherie Mixon with TR Hoover Center says these donations make a world of difference.
This truly will help to feed a community that's in a food desert.
Last year was hard for concessionaires because the fair was canceled. They say it feels good to be back and helping those in need. In Fair Park, Bailey Friday, News Radio 1080 KRLD.